Okay, getting ready to summit Mount Washington with Lola and Ty.
You may want a coat if you're up there for more than like a half hour.
Okay. Just go in the visitor center.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Dude, this is a lot higher than the bottom.
You're almost there. Step less.
What if you trip? Like right here and fall all the way back down.
Yes, correct. You didn't get hurt.
Well, that would just suck.
Everybody's calling out for people they've missed, they've lost on the trail on the way up.
Dad,
John, where's Tim? Albert, where's everybody? Somebody always says make it up every day. And they disappear forever. Part of legend.
Every
folklore.
Day
okay, we're almost there, guys. Look, that's it right there. Just a little S shape. Yeah?
Does the bus come up here?
Yeah, we're taking the bus down, so we're going to have to wreck our knees.
Where the hell does it even
You'll see.
Pull up in?
There's a big parking
There's
lot
nowhere.
Up here. There's a parking lot and a million foreign tourists and cameras just around the corner. You're not going to believe it. It's like Wally World or Disneyland.
I went to go step and Lola's foot was still there.
Yeah.
So I had to like pull back.
Gotta give each other some space. See the weather observatory straight ahead now. It's actually pretty cool. Looks like a little fort. Yeah. Part of game.
Winter, it's like white.
Well, it's in the Game of Thrones actually.
Oh, there's that same dog? Is that the same one or different one?
That's a different one.
Oh, another mountain dog.
Another mountain dog.
That's so cute.
I wonder if they're gonna meet. Maybe they'll meet in the mountain and fall in love.
Oh, that's the same one.
Oh, it is the same one. They went a different way then. You sure? Same one?
No, they're gonna be like, you guys went a different way.
That's not the same dog. That's a different
dog.
Yes,
it is.
Sure?
Same dog.
Okay. we see you with that dog? Oh, that's a different dog. Okay. Got it.
Nope, same one.
Okay. Okay. It is. Okay. But he's going back up. He's coming down. Okay.
Back and forth.
Okay. Here, puppy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Was it Max again? Rex. Come on. You're a good dog. You're a good puppy. We were thinking there's two of them, they'd meet in the mountain and fall in love, but that's not going to happen. Eh?
Guys headed right straight over to the Crawford path, and then
we went down Tuckerman's Ravine Trail a bit so they can see it, and then back up, and then went to the lake, and then around that way. So we've been
that's
getting
awesome.
Lost. Yeah, we did a lot of hiking.
Yeah, you guys did. Yeah. Did you circle Monroe while you were down there?
No, it would have killed them. I think they would have killed me. If we didn't. Yeah. So you guys are still going back for more hiking? We're going to circle.
No, we're gonna go. I think we're just headed down now.
Like okay.
Get to see a lot more scenery, I'm sure.
Yeah, yeah, excellent.
Yeah, well, hey, yeah,
good luck.
Great day.
You too, thanks. This is pretty cool here because it's a mixture of technology with druid architecture with raw nature.
Everybody's fantasy.
No, it's not. I got my steps for the day.
And some more. So, Albert, are you going to take a run after this?
Yeah, of course. High five, anybody?